百五，却阴错阳差的当上了国际头号大间谍，甚至被各路杀手疯狂追杀。
I'm sorry, what? I know you're a spy.
It's a long story, and I'm going to explain everything.
It's in your forehead.
老娘也要当间谍，显然是好莱坞开发的新品种间谍片，改找女性当主角。
It's a stick. Do you know how to drive a stick?
I'm so sorry.
It's an emergency.
Oh my god. Do you know how to change a gear?
What's a gear?
显然这对闺蜜完全不是当间谍的料，但她们竟然也在打打闹闹之间意外拯救了世界。
A terrorist group is planning a series of assassinations.
Will you trust us to help you?
Light it up.
Have you ever felt so alive?
当然，这部电影也是有飞车追逐、环游世界等类型元素。不过，真正的主角应该是这对超瞎姐妹花之间的闺蜜情。到底女性领军的喜剧间谍片能否创出高票房？电影上映就会知道。记者何珠综合报道。